This issue regarding medical, alleged medical negligence of the government doctors in the Coimbatore Medical College Hospital, reported by the victim child's father, who is a daily wage earner, who is finding it very difficult to eke out his livelihood. It seems blood has been given to the child a few months back, and now after a blood test, it is confirmed that the 2-year-old child has been afflicted with HIV/AIDS virus, which is shocking for the parents as well as for everyone concerned. It is also learned that the parents have not taken that victim child to any other hospital other than the government hospital for any purpose at any point of time. Therefore, it is clear from the records available and from the statement of the victim child's father that the blood transfusion from the Coimbatore Medical College Hospital to the child should be the cause for the child being inflicted with the HIV/AIDS virus.